Energy specialist Mr. Pavel Sitnin from Enviros gave a presentation on energy efficiency software tools, their importance in efficient energy management, and principles of their functionality in production companies. When an enterprise implements an energy management system and wants to control and manage its energy effectively, the installation of an effective software tool is a key component for doing so. Operation of installed software will keep all involved parties, such as top management, energy manager, production managers, operators, controllers, and other persons who have access to the system, informed about the actual online energy consumption through the smart interface, cell phone, tablet, or PC. The most important benefit of using the energy management software is clear data visualization for all involved persons and automatic energy efficiency data processing and analysis on the basis of a day-to-day effective operation and systematic approach. It is easier to make strategic decisions as the potential for improvements are clearly visible. Software for energy management is based on collection of all necessary data for analysis of energy consumption, including meters and submetering, and this data, invoices, independent variables metering concerning production, weather, etc. Energy efficiency data processing methods can differ in dependence on the software used, but usually include a data quality check mechanism, monitoring and targeting analysis methodology, benchmarking of key performance indicators and prediction, with additional automatic tasks such as data import, reports, notifications to responsible persons, and alerts. When selecting appropriate software for energy management, it is necessary to consider also other introduced systems properties, which can be important for handling big volumes of data. A cloud-based service enables online access to data, options for automatic and manual reporting, customizable user interface and KPI benchmarking and target setting. Nowadays, software for energy efficiency is used as a basic element of energy management systems. Nevertheless, it is necessary to see its further potential in other resource efficiency topics, such as material flows, water flows, etc.